Welcome to day 3 of restoring our 1950s tub. I started by trying to remove the last bits of paint and it was not budging. I felt so defeated because we were so close to it being done. I ended up just glooping the stripping gel on and using my hands to spread it. I checked if we also had pink tiles and sadly we do not, but we've got a little plan for them later on. Because I was feeling a little defeated, I had a cuddle session with Jonesy, but then he left me, so I went and got sushi to cheer myself up. A few hours later, I started wiping off the excess stripping gel and more paint came off. We didn't want to use any more of the gel because there was so little left, so we gently used Barkeeper's Friend and actually helped remove even more. I worked on the floor edge of the tub and this paint is so stuck, so overall the tub is basically paint free besides just these tiny little bits left. We discovered our drain is also the original brass, which is so cool, so next we definitely have to update the fixtures. Don't forget to follow along and stay tuned for day 4.